Ladies and gentlemen, it is a privilege and pleasure to introduce the world's greatest singer, Alice Cooper.
It's good to see you again.